Let's start with a common chemical reaction that happens frequently. First, we add some bleach into the test tube using a beaker, then vinegar with a piper, and we plug the test tube with a rubber stopper to prevent any forming gases from escaping. Then we give the whole thing few shakes. Using a plier, we moisturize a piece of test paper with distilled water, then place it in the opening of the test tube. The paper's color bleached away. This means that chlorine gas has been formed. What you just saw is a dangerous chemical reaction that we may all cause unintentionally in our daily life. In fact, bleach and vinegar are considered as very effective and useful cleaning agents, which leads multiple people to mix them in order to get better results. What they don't know is that mixing bleach with acids like vinegar produces chlorine gas. Although pure chlorine gas is greenish-yellow, gas produced by mixing chemicals is diluted in the air, so it is invisible to the naked eye. And the only way to know about it is the smell, which people generally confuse with the smell of cleanliness. Chlorine gas attacks mucous membranes like eyes, throat, and lungs. Exposure to a small amount of it can be damaging and can cause difficulty breathing and permanent respiratory impairments, while significant exposure may even result in death. But why does that happen? For that, let's learn more about chemical reactions. A chemical reaction is a process in which one or more substances, the reactants, are converted to one or different substances called the products. Substances are either chemical elements or compounds. A chemical reaction generally rearranges the constituent atoms of the reactants to create different substances as products. So chemical reactions are really a distortion of natural compounds and elements, thus harmful and life-threatening. Wait, what? Not at all! Chemical reactions are an integral part of technology, of culture, and indeed of life itself. It is what makes a fruit ripen in a tree, what allows us to produce different critical products in our daily life, and of course what allows you to cook that pizza that you crave. Furthermore, chemical reactions allow your body to live and grow. They happen everywhere and all the time. Without chemical reactions, nothing would ever change. Atoms would stay atoms. New molecules wouldn't form. No organism could live. If matter didn't react with other matter, the universe would be absolutely boring. So guys, as you can see, chemical reactions are really double-edged swords that are vital in our daily life. Nevertheless, they can cause serious harm if done carelessly. So please, learn more about chemical reactions, their potential dangers, and of course, ways to use them to ease your life. Long live y'all! Bye!